I was like, well, get the auto ship. She said she did the auto ship this time. So you welcome, Dana, for telling you about that. But now we're going to move on to something. As I calm my excitement, because I know some of you, especially on the West Coast and Central Time, you might be like, you're too loud right now, Nicole. So I'll calm down. But I get excited about products like this. I mean, there's so many things in the 2 hours that I've had with Beekman 1802 that I'll be adding to my cart as soon as we get off air, because we're just doing amazing pricing. And we're doing items that are exclusive only here. One being this four-piece collection of the apricot honey tea. Apricot honey tea is one of those scents that was, you know, going to be discontinued by Beekman 1802. And a lot of you are like, no, 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 don't take away my apricot honey tea. So they did an exclusive package. You can only get the apricot here. So the four-piece set, before we break down of the true value that you're getting, because it's incredible, you get two bars of soap, of that goat milk bar soap that is so luxurious, that beautiful lather that you get. You also get the lip balm. So put this on, whether you have a face covering on or you don't have a face covering on, keep this on to really kind of make your lips feel nourished and moisturized. And then you get the hand body, the hand balm that comes with it. But let me show you, just if you wanted to get these two bar soaps alone, you'd have to pay $30. You'd have to pay $30 if you just got these two alone. But for about $6 more, then we give you the lip balm, and then we give you the hand cream that is $22. The hand cream itself is $22. So for a little bit more, you get the two full size of the body soaps that are $30 by themselves, and then you get the lip balm as well. You get all of these for this amazing event price. Brand new and exclusive only here. But we'll welcome in the head milk making maiden for Beekman 1802, Allison Wagner. So great to see you again, Allison.
I have just been sudsing while you're talking, yeah. And I've sudsed myself. I've sudsed my face. It was flying up into my hair. I'm like, I'm here. Oh my gosh, isn't it fun on Facebook? Everyone is chatting, giving all their great deals, their tips, their tricks. And I have to tell you, when we do a set like this, it's like I want to give people like the wink, like, yeah, now's the time, kind of.
Yeah.
But I love what you said, because our number one top seller is in here, in a scent that you guys would not let be retired, right? I remember, Nicole, when we announced that this scent was gonna be retired, all of us were inundated with emails from HSN customers saying, no, the apricot and honey is my favorite, because apricot honey tea is this beautiful, it's, when you smell it, it's this beautiful balance of green tea and honey and fresh apricots. And, you know, every one of our scents is this beautiful journey. Like you're at the farm with us. Like we invited you to come to the farm and you came up and you stayed overnight. And we said, oh, look, here's the beautiful gardens. And you get all of these beautiful smells. I'm making a mess with the suds. The suds are literally, we're going to have to stop. This is like, this is like the midnight dance party foam session. Look, I mean, it's everywhere. But what I love is that you get our number one top selling product times two. So that's 4 months, really, of your soap. You get the lip balm that we talked about, which is really nourishing and beautiful. Yeah. It's in that beautiful light tint. And then you get our hand lotion. And if you've never been a big fan of hand lotion, because it really, you find it's just greasy and then everything you touch afterwards is greasy and it really doesn't moisturize your hands.
Right.
That's really a big difference that we have. And I think we don't talk enough about our hand lotion. It's so different from the minute that you put it on. And actually, let me show you a little bit of it. I don't know how much, okay, we're doing okay on time. I am literally, look at me, I've got it on my shirt. I just should have a bathtub out here and just sit here while the show goes on. But what I love about the hand lotion is the first time you use it, you're gonna notice something. As soon as you wipe it on your hands just drink it in.
Yes.
And why is that important? Because usually hand creams are extremely greasy and they really don't like, you know, your skin doesn't really drink it in. But because we don't have mineral oils and we don't have petroleums, your hands actually get moisturized. So the more we're washing our hands, the more we should be moisturizing, right? But you don't want to go through that greasiness. That's why this is so important. And you can take a look and, you know, you can look at Andrea, you can look at everyone and say, you know, wow, you've now got something you can throw in your purse, you can take it to the office, but really get hydration on your hands. And I think We spend so much time, you know, really taking care of our faces and putting our body creams on, and then we can never figure out why our hands are dry. Well, you know, our hands are touching everything during the day. We're washing them a million times during the day. But this kit to me feels great. And honestly, okay, this is what I would say for Sunday. Nicole, are you ready? This is gonna be my big gopher for the Sunday. Why don't you get the kit? And then I know you have the wipes coming up.
Oh my gosh, yes.
But this is all exclusive to HSN. So if you're watching right now, you are like the exclusive queen of HSN and Beekman right now. Like this is like your tiara that you would be getting today, because only here at HSN can you get this kit at this price and the wipes.
Oh my gosh, it is amazing. And I'm looking, oh, it was Gina on Facebook. She says, my favorite is the apricot and honey tea. So, and this kit, I mean, you can only get it here at HSN. You're not gonna find it anywhere else out there. They reserved it for us because so many of you already love it. And you said, no, don't retire it. So they brought it here just for us here at HSN. They kept it here for us. So remember, you're getting two of the full size of the goat milk bars of soap. Just these two alone are $30. So for $6.50 more, now you get that beautiful lip balm to help with your lips, especially if they're dry and you're looking for that moisturization. And then you get this beautiful hand cream. And why I say beautiful is I'll show you on my hand too, so you can see it in studio, is if you blink, you'll miss how quickly my hand absorbs the hand cream, because just how beautiful that it is. Let me put it right there. Oh, there we go. Right, you'll blink. So ready, there. Set,
look at how
go.
Quick it goes in.
That's it, right? Usually other items, they just kind of sit there. You're rubbing and rubbing. I mean, that took maybe three rubs back and forth, Allison, and then that's it. And then now look at that
beautiful glow.
Yeah.
Yes, look at your hand. Look at how high. Now, this is the perfect, this to me is the perfect picture, because you're not greasy, you're hydrated, you're moisturized, you're ready to use your phone, you're ready to drive your car without getting everything greasy and sticky. But look at the glow. And that's the goat milk difference. And that's why people say, yes, I want my backup stock. Yes, I want to try it for the first time. If you've never tried Beekman, today during our anniversary is really a wonderful time to do it. And this scent has been so requested on sort of, you know, the light, medium heavy, like this is that beautiful light scent. It's, and I love our scents because they're not sticky and sweet and artificial. This is a 5-star spa scent. Now, Andrea is using the lip balm as a little bit of a cheek tint. So when you're looking at this as a set, say, wow, this is gonna be a great holiday gift if I wanna keep it for holiday. You have 2 years unopened shelf life.
Oh,
if
great.
I want to not use powders on my skin, you know, and you want that fresh look, you put this on, you head out the door on your lips and on your cheeks and you're ready to go. But I love that you get the entire 4-piece, you know, collections and sets are the best way to go.
Oh, they really are.
I try to do my winky face, Nicole, like, and then people are like, what does she have in her eye? And I'm like, no, like I'm trying to be like, give the milkmaid in like,
yeah, it's like,
you know, hint.
Yeah.
Like, yes, go ahead, do this. And I always love this because I think people want to try our number one top seller in a scent that is so good, people wouldn't let us retire it.
No,
so
it's that's how good it is. If you're kind of on the fence, you're like, I'm not sure how I would like, I mean, the scent is beautiful. And this is my first time smelling the apricot and honey tea. It just smells amazing. It's not overwhelming. Remember, because they're using natural fruit extracts and the products and that beautiful goat milk. So you get two of the full size bars, the lip balm, and the hand cream. 762-437 is the item number on this one. Allison, thank you so much for hanging out with
thank
us.
Thank you so
and
much.
And you look as beautiful
and
as
I
ever.
And I love being on Facebook. Yeah, come on in Facebook and join us.
Yes, everyone join us on Facebook. Pam saying that she has this in shampoo and the conditioner that she can't wait to use. So be nice to add this as well. Bye, Allison.
Thanks, Ms. Nicole.
Okay.